Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space 2 Blind. In the last episode, we made venture into this Church of Michael Altman, the Church of the Marker thingy-mabob, and we made pretty good progress. And in today's episode, we're going to continue going through this, and hopefully we'll be able to get through Chapter 4. I think that's what the chapter we're on. It's been a while since I recorded, and I know you guys don't get to see it because I usually upload these days a day apart from each other, but it's been another week since I last recorded, so I'm trying to get this here. I'm going to have to probably shoot this one. Yeah. Ooh, stasis pack. Okay. Well, anyways, let's go into this air duct here. Not looking forward to this. Let's see what's in here. Can I even shoot my gun? No. I don't think they can get you in the air duct because I have no way of defending myself. Alright, let's go see what's on the other end here. Alright. Oh, hi. Hi! Make us whole. Make us whole. I don't want to make us whole. Don't jam that thing in my eye. Oh, God. That was me. Oh, my goodness. Well, that was very that was very traumatic for a second. I think I'm going a little bit cuckoo a little bit, if you know what I mean. I was going to make an announcement before that little happened. One thing I did wanted to tell you guys, and I didn't say this earlier, I did some research and there is DLC for this game. I went ahead and I bought the DLC. So, I'm going to be playing the DLC Blind 2 after this Let's Play is over. I did buy it, so we're going to be playing it soon. I just wanted to let you guys know that before that little incident happened, but... Oh, I got a power node. That's great. Got some money. Man, that's creepy. Like, that little demonic ghost of Nicole. That's ridiculous. I think Isaac's going a little bit crazy. Cause... Oh god. I don't even want to know. Open the door. Let's go and find out what's... down. Oh, gotta go down that way. I think we've been here. Fuses. Break the fuses. Well, I already broke this fuse. Let's go ahead and do that. Well, inventory. Inventory is full. Alright, let's go and see what I can get rid of, I guess. What is that, a security suit schematic? I can drop one of these. Let's drop that. I just want more ammo. Because I'm running a little bit low on health. And I kind of need it. Now, where does this lead? I was not supposed to be down here, but... What is this place? Oh, this is an elevator. Oh, wait, is this a giant loop around? I think I've been here before. Because if I remember correctly, this room I've been in too. Yeah, see? I was just in here. This is a giant loop around. This is just if you want to go back, I guess. I don't want to go back this way, then. Alright. Now, I wonder something. How much inventory I have left? Okay. I should be fine. I just hope I don't die. I don't have any health, and this isn't good, so... I'm on yellow, if you couldn't tell by my suit. What is that, more pulse rounds? I hear a scream. What are these? Are these demonic babies again? Demonic children. Coming out to eat my head. Let's go ahead and pick up the pulse rounds. I'll stop these here. More pulse rounds. That's just great. I don't really need it. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, let's see what's going on here. Do I really need these? I just now realized I had line racks. I don't really need those right now. I'm not using a line gun. Or am I? Yeah, I'm not using a line gun right now. Why do I have line racks with me? That's okay. Infidels! Ugh. I can already tell there's some people out to get me if they're already writing infidels on the on the wall here. I can't even read what that says. I think it says, like, I thought I heard something crawling. Gave yours? I can't read what that says. Okay, well. Let's just hope that there's nothing down here. What is running? I hear something running. I hear screaming. I am very scared. Am I supposed to go that way? Yeah. Is there anything else over here? Maybe a nook that I haven't looked in yet. Okay. I have a bad feeling I'm gonna run into that thing that is a screamer. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah, there's something in the church.
Hang on, I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Oh god. Yeah, there's something in here. And I'm going to die because I don't have any health. Ugh. Where is this person? Oh, there they are. Oh god. No. Just stay back, please. I don't need stasis back.
I don't think I can open
now. I'm kind of busy with crazy ostrich person. Ow. Oh my god. I just used another stasis. I'm gonna go ahead and eat. Oh, no. Get out of that. Just, ow. You're going back and hiding. Ow. I think I'm dead. No. Yeah, I'm dead. Well, that's what I get for, you know, for not having health. Oh, I probably should go back and get to the store. I think there's a store nearby. You know what? I wonder something. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. Hold on, let's do that. Before we go on any further, I think what I'm going to do, before we go any further and try that boss again. Okay. Save station, bench, store. Okay. I'm gonna follow this back and we're gonna go back to the store. So I'm gonna actually cut until we can go back. So I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, good thing that little function is there. I swear to you, I'm kind of really happy that that function is in this game. Where it kind of just shows you where anything is back. Okay, so schematic downloaded security suit. Okay, well, let's go and... security suit grants the following functionality. Put weapon bonus. Pulse driver receives a 5% bonus to damage. Purchase generates a minimum of 15 inventory slots and 10% armor. That's 20,000. Well, and that's for the seeker rifle? Oh, there's the seeker rifle. Patrol suit. Wait a second. Wait a second. That's zero. I'm gonna go ahead and have that then, I guess. That's zero credits worth of stuff. But I was really wanting to go in the store just so I could buy at least some health. So that way I can heal myself in case, you know, something happens again with that those ostrich thingies. Wait a second. Now, it upgraded my suit, I guess. It made me more cool looking, I guess. That's really cool. Alright, well, I do need to... Let's go sell. I'm going to move these guys into the other inventory. But, as of right now, I'm going to go and buy a couple of health. Let's do that. Buy three. There we go. So we should be fine now. Well, I guess it's a good thing I came back and I got this suit, but... Now I'm back at full health. Now, We go back to objective. Let's go do that real quick. I'll see you guys in just a second. Okay, we're back in this room again, and I just now realized when I opened up my inventory, I got 5 more slots of inventory space. So I'm kind of happy about that. Now, let's go ahead and try this boss again. hopefully it won't get, you know, obliterated this time. Oh gosh, you just now giving me... You just now gave me health? You didn't last time. I wonder why you didn't do that last time. That's weird. But that's okay. Let's just hope that if everything goes well this time, I don't have to worry about dying. So let's keep going. Can't remember if there's something back down here. Now there's nothing back down here. So hopefully I won't die this time. I think this is a little... I think I'll have more beefier suit now. And the door breaks. Okay.
Dana, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Okay.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
There's something here, too. There's multiple things here, Isaac. Let's go ahead and fight these things again. Alright, where are you guys? Where are you guys, you ostrich bastards? Okay. I don't even know where you guys are at. Okay, now you guys are moving. Okay. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, they just hide. I just now noticed that. They just come out and hide, and then they'll come out and attack you. Just cut off your limbs this time. There we go. Okay. Like I should be doing any first. Oh. Die. Stupid thing. And now where's the other one? I know you're in here. You can't hide from me. I knew you couldn't hide from me. There you go. Slow down. Slow down. There's another one. Okay. Where's the other one? Where are you at? There you are. Take my money. Come here. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, God. I didn't have any freaking... Oh, gosh. Stasis. Come on. There. Okay. Are you guys done yet?
Dana, you there?
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything?
Clever girls.
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not be disturbed. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I what?
Well. Earthgov is kind of jamming our situation right now. That trophy right there was a pun. I mean, you guys probably understand this too, but... Ooh, what's this? Oh, it has a half this. Okay. But yeah, that trophy was a pun to, Jurassic... Oh, well, it's not a pun, but it's a reference to Jurassic Park. And remember the clever girls, they're a reference to the Velociraptors. So that makes sense. Those are Velociraptor necromorphs. But, alright, so we didn't die this time. Oh, gosh. I didn't even have to heal this time. I'm kind of happy about that. But then again, I had a little bit more health. Another power node. Okay, good. Let's keep going. See what else we got here. Pulse rounds and plasma energies. Alright, let's listen to you.
Welcome to the Basilica. The hauntingly beautiful hall serves as the starting point for many of our formal ceremonies. Its architecture is rich in symbolism, and the stained glass ceilings are forged from no less than the sands of Jupiter's long-lost moon, Io, making them nearly priceless. Enjoy the light and the love this room offers. As
I do like the lighting of this room. This room is really pretty looking. I like the lighting of it. It's really loomy and doom kind of covered and everything else. Ooh, medium med pack. That's good. What else do we got in here? Probably nothing. Oh, gosh. I just want to get out of this museum. What do you have to say?
Please be quiet when observing the funerary rituals of the church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted inside the church. Thank you for your compliance.
What about plasma guns? Let's open it up real quick. Where does this lead? Where does this door lead? I'm supposed to go through that door. Okay, but where does this door lead? Oh, okay. Alright, I know where we're at. This is another vestibule. Alright, let's go in here. Let's see what's up for in here. Uh-oh. No. You're gonna... Get away from me. Get away from me. Ooh, ow! Wait. Ow. The little children. The little, itty-bitty things. I can't remember what these are called, but if I don't kill them, they'll swarm on my body. There we go. Come on, die already. Are you guys all done? Goodness gracious. Okay. Anyways, what I was trying to do... I didn't even know this, like... The alternate fire of the... Oh, hi! You guys weren't done. Okay. Okay, that's really weird. But, like, the alternate fire for the pulse rifle looks like it's a grenade launcher. That's actually kind of cool. I didn't even realize that. Oh my gosh, that's a lot better than the first game's pulse rifle. I'll tell you that much for sure. The first game's pulse rifle didn't have that. It was just like it spun around. And it just caused a rain of bullets a little bit. But this one's a little bit better. Oh gosh, hey, have a grenade launcher. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's go inside here. Where does this lead? I don't know. We're gonna find out though. It's an elevator. Go up! Please. Do you have to take that with you? I don't want that. Go away. Go away. I don't want to take that with me. Alright, let's see what's... Oh, I'm just not into it. God. All these enemies attacking me all of a sudden. I'm trying to use my stasis a lot more than I have been. Because stasis really does come in handy in fights. I should be using it a lot more. Oh gosh, I don't like the look of this. This is kind of a very Bioshock Rapture-y looking feeling to this room here. Okay. Chapter 5! Okay, so we're into Chapter 5 right now. And there's also save station. Anything else over here? No. There's probably a save station for a reason. Do I dare open it or do I want to end the episode here? Yeah, let's end the episode here. So, we didn't get too much progress in this episode, unfortunately. I mean, I did get upgrades. I did get a new suit. And we did fight a kind of a mini boss, I guess, in a sense. So, we didn't get too much progress in this episode, but I am happy we completed Chapter 4. So, we're on Chapter 5. So, next time we meet in Dead Space 2, we're going to continue going through Chapter 5. Hopefully, past it. So with that, I'll see you guys in the next episode.